So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them. He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly. What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Her dad tried to kill me, so...
I thought I was this, you son of a bitch!
Did you hear Larry going off on him last night?
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
Shit.
We let one in, you stupid shits. Fucking people get it!
Boy is bitten.
It's not gonna happen. It is. And we're tossing him out now! Gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Everyone, chill the fuck out!
Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up.
We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you. That was stupid! That was...
Dad!
Is he the one bitten?
Did you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy. I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Got a temper.
Ah, fuck you.
Any help with the wall?
Nope.
What's the old guy's deal anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Woman right here is fucking insane!
This woman made you a home-cooked meal, you ungrateful shit. Show some respect.
Thank you, Larry.
You don't even have the decency to take a handout when you're offered one. It just makes me sick.
What? Fuck you, Larry. Eat up.
I will, and I'll enjoy every last bite. If he would have stopped us in time...
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
Nobody's going anywhere.
What the fuck? The fucking black...
Coming up! Is there a way out?
Yeah! Through this fucking door! Enough! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta...
You sick fucking bastards! You worse than a whopper!
Dad, eat!
But Dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
God damn it!
They're not gonna open the door!
Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah. I want to attract their attention. So I can fucking kill him! Wait up! You sons of bitches!
Dad, please stop!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
Your girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem? There's always something with this guy. You refused to give me my day's rations back at the motor lodge. You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Sorry, Larry, there's nothing left.
Go piss up a flagpole, Lee. You went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight.
Hey, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe? You must really hate.